This has to be a Jackson Duke move. Me and the judge don't want that. Thing is, Carpenter's corrupt and we got evidence and leaked it to the feds. They kicked off an investigation. We should be going down right now, but, well, we're gonna need some help. Her name's Marie. Couple of quick rules. One, let me do the talking. Two, try not to look her right in the eye. And three, well...
What the hell are you doing here, Ali? I don't remember summoning you.
The witnesses in the case against Judge Tarpon are starting to either clam up or disappear entirely. We need to get into the witness protection business, or Tarpon's gonna continue to be a pain in our collective asses. The thing is, we don't know who the witnesses are. Maybe you could, like, invoke the spirits or something and find out?